Nicole, in thinking of what my vows to you were going to be, it came from a dear friend of mine's mother last week at a birthday party. And she said, you know you've met the right person when you wake up in the morning and the first thing you think of is, what can I do for that person? And I want to wake up every morning thinking of what I can do for you that day. Our paths have taken a long time for us to meet and to get to this point. But now our paths are together for the rest of our lives.
Joe, love of my life. You're the keeper of my inner peace. You have touched my heart and soul at a level that I did not think was possible. You and I have spent 2 years talking about the wonder of how our paths have crossed between family and friends and never meeting. And we haven't been able to figure out why it took us to this point to meet. But I do know that the path that we're on now is the right one, and I promise to fill it with health, beauty, commitment, and a happiness to the best ability due to the endless happiness you've given me.